37th question, find the probability that a number selected at random from the numbers 1, 2, 3, so on up to 35 is a prime number, multiple of 7, a multiple of 3 or 5. Moving on to the solution. Here, a number is selected at random from the numbers 1, 2, 3, so on up to 35. Then we can write total number of possible outcomes equals to 35, which are numbers 1, 2, 3, so on up to 35. And we need to find the probability that a number selected at random from the numbers is a prime number, multiple of 7 or multiple of and a multiple of 3 or 5. We know that probability of an event is the ratio of number of favorable outcomes of the event to the total number of possible outcomes. Now let's see the A bit. Here we need to find the probability that a number selected at random from the given numbers is a prime number. Let E be the event of selecting a prime number. From 1 to 35, the numbers which are prime numbers are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31. Then number of favorable outcomes of event F equals to 11, which are the numbers 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29 and 31. Total number of possible outcomes equals to 35. Then we have probability of an event E, P of E equals to number of favorable outcomes which are 11 to the total number of possible outcomes which are 35. Therefore, the probability that a number selected at random from the numbers 1, 2, 3, so on up to 35 is a prime number is 11 divided by 35. Now, coming to the B bit, we need to find the probability that the number selected at random from the given numbers is a multiple of 7. Let F be the event of selecting number which is multiple of 7. From 1 to 35, the numbers which are multiple of 7 are 7, 14, 21, 28 and 35. Then number of favorable outcomes equals to 5, which are numbers 7, 14, 21, 28 and 35. Total number of possible outcomes equals to 35. Then we have probability of an event F, P of F equals to number of favorable outcomes, that is 5, divided by total number of possible outcomes, which is 35. Here, 5 is common factor of both numerator and denominator. 5 goes in 5 1 times and 5 goes in 35 7 times. Therefore, the probability of selecting number which is multiple of 7 is 1 divided by 7. Now let's see the C bit. We need to find the probability that a number selected at random from the given numbers is a multiple of 3 or 5. Let G be the event of selecting number which is multiple of 3 or 5. From 1 to 35, the numbers which are multiple of 3 are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30 and 33. From 1 to 35, the numbers which are multiple of 5 are 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30 and 35. Then we have number of favorable outcomes equals to 16, which are the numbers 3, 6, 9, 12, so on up to 35. We have total number of possible outcomes as 35. Then we get probability of an event G, P of G equals to number of favorable outcomes, that is 16, divided by total number of possible outcomes, which is 35. Therefore, the probability that a number selected at random from the given numbers is a multiple of 3 or 5 is 16 divided by 35.